So anymore? Anybody ask? No, have question?
Could you talk a bit about isolation? Because often I feel I isolate myself, or I can't express myself enough. And I think they're related, those two. I'm curious what you say about.
Can't express.
Yeah, difficulty to express. And often somehow isolating yourself, so I'm in my bubble too much, a little bit too much. I just notice that, it's quite regular.
This is only no much opening yet. As your openness happened, heart is open. Automatic when heart will be over love, it will expression will happen. And this is also has two things we have. One word is complex. And everybody in grip of complex. Inferiority complex, superiority complex. Somewhere we become inferior, somewhere we become superior. Where we superior, we can talk, we do. Sometimes we just no have courage to say what we have. Cannot expression. But okay, as you coming, sometime expression happened, okay. Sometime not happened, also okay. This is not always or everything or every feelings you have to share. Cannot. Many times not. This you have to look. This point or this place or with this person, I can say my things or not. Everything, whatever you have, you cannot say, cannot expression. Otherwise, maybe he understand or not understand. Sometimes you say, to somebody, you feel very much love. You go to this person, say, I love you. And maybe he not understand. And he can be closed with this. So just love is there, okay. When time coming, when time will happen, automatically your expression will come. So just wait it. Waiting. And be more confident. And when more confidence coming, then automatic expression will happen. And whatever you have. And then you know, here I have to expression or not. I have to say or not. I have to do this thing or not. This is not everything what you want or what is coming you want and you do. Nobody. No one can do everything whatever you want. Because, okay, you do, but others to whom you say, he not accept. And this is also with not expression. Maybe he accept me or not accept. He understand me or not understand. This is also has. But as your feeling, confidence coming, just suppose you have love with somebody. And this is we have. Maybe I say I love. But maybe she understand, he understand or not understand. He accept or not accept. But okay, if confidence coming, and very much when time coming, you can't stop it. Expression. Then whatever results come. If he accept, very good. Not accept, this is his choice, his freedom. So this is happening. So this type, anything, whatever we have to put inside, we can share. But time coming, you have to look. This thing we have to say right time. This time or not, and when your confidence coming more, then you will say whatever is happening. So just make more confident about you, and then whatever you say, it is right. Then no meaning what he understand or not understand. He accept or not accept. Then you just go on what inside you will say. You will be spontaneous. And don't want anything. Anything happen, very good. if he accept my love, if he accept my anger, he accept my feelings or not, okay. Not accept, okay. Accept, very okay. Good. Only we have, maybe he don't accept me. Therefore we not express. Main thing is this. You want to do something, want to say something, but don't know. Just saying, maybe he don't accept me. Don't understand me. Maybe he feel opposite. He not understand. Therefore we stop. But only this thing. If he accept, very good. Not accept also, okay. When this thing coming, then your sharing will happen. Then you will express. Automatic. Whatever happening, no meaning. This time, in this moment, I have this feeling, okay. What result will happen? Happen, no happen. This is other freedom is. He accept or not accept. So, this slowly, as you coming more with you, you will say. And then whatever result come, whatever happened, okay. No matter. If you understand, very good. Not understand, also okay. I have this thing, I just share. I just say. Or otherwise, many times you cannot express, to watch it, to look it, to meditate on it. Meditate on this feeling, meditate on these thoughts, meditation on this expression. Not expression, everything cannot do. Nobody allowed. Only first thing you have to understand, slowly he coming near me, this person. I can express and he can accept, he can understand. Then okay. You have to look right time or not right time. Then it will happen. Then is right. If you in hurry, you said, maybe he don't understand. You are very fast, not understand. So takes time. So just as you feel, when you look inside feeling, then when you know now is right time to say this thing, then it will happen. Yeah. So okay. So, next Saturday, Sunday, we'll be here. Every Saturday, Sunday, will be meditation retreat, 2 days. And in this retreat, whole day after satsang till evening, 3-4 different meditation techniques. First retreat is meditation retreat. Next week. So next week will be Saturday, Sunday, meditation retreat. We show you, do you with you some different techniques in 2 days, 6-7 techniques. And then which technique you like. Every technique meditation is 1 hour. And which technique you like, you practice every day in your home. Wherever you go, practice every day. And this 1 hour, if you practice, I think, you can be changed. You will be changed. What you want to get, you really getting started. You will get. Then it's good. So, who want, they can join. They can give name to Satvika and ask about her, about it, how to do. So every weekend, Saturday and Sunday, will be one meditation retreat here. Who doing meditation, for them also good. Because some people doing together meditation, then good energy. Alone is difficult meditation. When you do with few people, then more better. Much better happen. And who not did meditations, and not did retreat, for them very good. More good. Because now you can know. Maybe you get the taste. Taste of meditation. Taste of silence. Taste of real joy. Real joy means joy, but without reason. You will be joyful, but you not get why I joyful. Now joy, because I do this thing, therefore joy. I get this thing, therefore joy. And when you have joy and not doing anything, just joy coming itself inside, then first thing, first time you understand joy in me. Joy not outside. Joy in me already. And when joy in me, then you're not looking star to others, outer. Because joy already you have. And then you look more inside. As you look more, joy coming more. More, more love coming. More, more joy coming. And then you know right point. Then you know right way. This is right way. So really, joy inside in you. Everybody came full of joy, full of love. No need to look anywhere. No need to say anybody, give me joy or give me love. Love is not that thing to say, give me. Love is giving, sharing. First you go, grow love, and then share with it. Then who coming near you, around you, share with them. So when you know, joy in me, then automatic, you go more. Automatic you will go. You know, here is joy, here inside in joy, then you go more and more and more. And you say, 1 hour doing meditation, so good. Why not do 3 hours? Why not do 4 hours? And then slowly, slowly, whole day you in flow of meditation. Your energy is flowing. When energy is flowing, then joy all the time. Going on, going on, going on. Joy only means energy is uplift, flow, not going downwards. Down energy, sadness. Up energy, joy. And this is in your hand. If you want to make your energy joyful, be aware, be alert, be watchful, and then love around you. You are full of love. Will happen. Okay.